how y'all doing? This is Kay again. I finished my dinner, y'all. So, we're going to get into it. Let me turn it around and show you what I got. One of Kay's creations. So, I did the rice, but I mixed the plain rice with the Goya rice with the black beans. And that's how it came out. And here's my chicken thighs with some tomatoes, green peppers, and onions. I just put all that on a bed of rice. See the chicken? After I boiled it, I baked it in the oven. So this is chicken and rice. And here I have potato salad and some green beans. I took and put some vinegar and a little pinch of sugar and salt and pepper. And this is the potato salad. And I like chives, y'all, but I almost got too much cayenne pepper. That's cayenne pepper right there. I just did that for decoration. But, yeah, and some potato salad. There you have it. Here's my dinner. And I'm hungry. Y'all, after eating that breakfast, I still got a little piece of pancake left over there. But you know what? It is what it is. Let's see what's on too. Okay. Okay, let's get our grace in, okay? God is great. God is good. Let us thank him for this food. By his will, I feed. Give us, Lord, our daily bread. Amen. Yes, y'all. I don't know which way to go first. Y'all can't see it. Now you can. Can you see the TV? Okay, so we're going to start with the chicken and rice first. See them black beans and rice? God is great. Oh, my. Y'all, why do I do this? And look at that chicken. And it's hot straight out the oven. This is my first little plate. That's hot. Y'all, oh no. Oh no, this is so good. Lord, thank you, Jesus. Thank you for these hands. Y'all, the tomatoes got oregano, basil, and garlic. And I sprinkled some lemon pepper on top of the chicken and some more garlic on top of the chicken. I don't think my green peppers got done. I ain't worried about that. I like vegetables. Let's see how it tastes. Oh, yeah. And them tomatoes and onions. And them rice. I got to get over here and taste some of this, y'all. I'm gonna get ready. I feel like staying right here. I didn't even need that. Okay, but this is going down too. Y'all, come on. I made enough for 2 or 3 days. You can believe that. I've combined them 2 rices together. And I cooked the whole pack of chicken. Ooh, praise the Lord. Okay. Let me taste the green beans for y'all. I didn't even give y'all a bite. That's a shame. Here. Y'all can't have nothing about chicken. I'm just playing. Oh, yeah, them green beans are hit. Okay, y'all. Let's hope I didn't mess up on this cayenne pepper with that potato salad. Look, here you go. Take your little bite. See them chives and the cayenne pepper? Okay. Lord, don't let me choke. Oh, that did pretty good. Yeah, hey, y'all. Getting another little bite of that. You got a green bean hanging up in there. Oh. Uh-oh, that cayenne pepper. Hold up. Ooh, where my water? Okay, you gone. Y'all, this is so delicious. Move. What is that flying in here? Oh, Lord, a little gnat or something. I don't do gnats, but I'm going to tell you right now, you laying on this, you're going to get 8. Y'all. Kay did good. I wish I could share that. I want y'all to taste this so bad. Let me give you some of this. I got to cut that. The big piece of chicken right there.
Let you get you some of this coloration. I'm forever making up words. Look. Now that, get back. There with that chicken. See them black beans and the tomatoes and the green peppers. Did it fall, though. They talking about well, the storm is over. And I've been in the house all day. Except when I went to food land, y'all. This leg got to be better. And you know what? Let me go get my water. I'll be back, my family. I need to put me some water in the refrigerator. That's what I need. This got frozen, though. See, this one, this a good one. This got, look, I got a big chunk of ice in it. I know I opened it, and then I got a little bit right here. So, y'all, what I'm getting ready to do is, I'm going to go ahead and take my ibuprofen, because this is for the inflammation. I'm going to show y'all my foot. I'm going to show it to you, too. Let me see. Well, the foot is a little better. It's just the leg. But it's okay. So, this is the ibuprofen. Let me see. I think I read the instructions. I can't take the bell with this ibuprofen. Now, I can't even take that. So, that's okay. Them bells are coming for another day. And I had my vitamin C. Two of.
Nothing.
The water hot. I can't stand hot water. That water got warm. But they say it's better to drink warm water. Ugh.
Yes, and they could save a ton. You've done it again, Lemo. Only pay for what you need.
Okay, so this is bottle number 5. I'm getting there. Be up all night. I don't know now. Because I only been to the bathroom earlier a couple of times. You know, trying to keep up with the water pills. I'm not trying to give y'all too much information, TMI, okay? It's just that, you know, when you trying your best to get well, honey, you going to do what you got to do, okay? Y'all, I be making up stuff. I don't even know the name of this. Throw it all together. Chicken rice, tomatoes, green peppers, onions. And that's that Goya black bean rice. And I mixed it with some plain white rice. So I have a big pot. So I have enough for tomorrow and Monday. I don't mind leftovers. And I know y'all saying it's hard to do leftover rice. It really is. Usually I leave my rice out on the stove for 2 days. But that I think that's going to be a little too much for me to eat in 2 days. It's going to go for 3. So what I'm probably going to do is take it out the pot after tomorrow. And put it in a bowl and put it in the refrigerator. And when you warm it up, just put some butter on it. And then just drop a little tablespoon of water in it. Maybe, I don't like putting food in the microwave. I will warm up something in the microwave, but I'll cook it on the stove. I don't do microwave for warming up food and popping popcorn. They say it ain't healthy. They say it ain't healthy to do your food in the microwave. I heard that now. I read it too. Okay, I've been on here 8 minutes. I'll put them. Y'all know I ain't gonna be no good after this. You know it. This food is singing. You don't hear it. Oh, some green peppers and tomatoes. I should have brought them chives over here. And I would have sprinkled that on top of here. Look. And that rice is seasoned to perfection. I put some olive oil in the water while it was boiling and sprinkled some little salt in there. And put some butter in it, too. And then that Goya seasoning mixed all in. Oh, I can't. Look at that. They got a good little section of them beans. I know I ain't gonna make it. They ain't supposed to have rice and potato salad, but... They said let's take this food line potato salad. You know, you add your own little stuff to it. You can put some eggs in and add just some mayonnaise. I just sprinkled some chives and cayenne pepper, and this potato salad tastes homemade. It is so good. Food line brand, you get a whole bucket for $5. And that's gonna be gone by Monday. I know I don't need all this, but y'all just don't know. Big mama. Trying to be healthy. It is healthy. Y'all don't know. It might not be. But it's good. Y'all have a blessed and wonderful day. I'm gone. Y'all, I will not make another video today. You hear me? I see y'all tomorrow with the daily bread. God bless you. Good night and sweet, sweet sleep to all of you. I will be praying for everyone. I love you guys. And y'all have a blessed night. No more videos today. Bye now.